ability to be hypnotized depends only on your desire to cooperate. If you pay close attention to what I say, you'll shortly, very shortly, be hypnotized. Just let yourself go limp. Don't try to do anything or not do anything. Just relax yourself in a dreamy way. As you continue to look at the desk, your whole body will gradually become relaxed. A rather pleasant, relaxing warmth is going to set in. The first indication of this will be a feeling of limp heaviness in your arms and legs. Then you will find that your arms and legs have gradually become heavy and numb, but pleasantly so. Think of relaxing. Relaxing. Feel yourself relaxing. And now you feel the heaviness beginning. Your hands, your arms, your legs are getting heavy. Shortly you will get drowsy and that strange sensation of limp heaviness will spread through your entire body. You will begin to feel warm and comfortable all over. Your vision will become indistinct. Your eyes will blink more and more, and you will find it harder and harder to keep them open. Then your head will get so tired and heavy that it will begin to sag and droop of its own weight. All the while, your breathing gradually becomes deeper and more regular. Your eyes will begin to tear. Your whole body will sag with a dull, relaxing heaviness. A vague feeling of dreaminess will course through you. Finally, you will fall into a deep sleep. A very deep, relaxing sleep. Your body will become motionless and limp all over. You will care less and less about what goes on around you. Everything will get far away. You will shortly become so tired that you won't be able to keep your eyes open. All the muscles in your neck will get limp like rubber, and then your head and shoulders will sag because your head is so heavy. You are gradually relaxing, and shortly you will be in a deep sleep.